Hi, Ballyshannon parents. We wanted to show you a quick and easy way to access your child's Term 3 report card. If you go to your campus portal page, which you see here, this is your, you would put your username and your password in there to log in. Once you log in, there are two quick steps in order to access it. The first one is to scroll down here to where you see reports. Once you click on reports, there are three options here, and you click the top one, which says report card conventional, and it would automatically populate your child's third term report card. So I wanted to draw your attention to over here. If you have multiple students, it pulls up all your students that are in Boone County Schools. Two of mine are at Ballyshannon. I have two at the high school. So I have access to the two that go to Ballyshannon. So you can click onto them there as well if you have multiple kids in our building. If you have questions about your parent portal, please reach out to Jill Stinson and she will be able to best support you in obtaining that password if you don't already have it.